Hello. Welcome to the brand new Fortnite season. A day later than most, as I'm waiting in the queue for 30 seconds. Day that's better than the queue I was in until we get into chapter 5. Jesus. It was like a 1 hour queue. Yeah, day later than planned. And most actually. My reactions are a day later, everything. But that was down to the fact that, you know, they encountered an issue and delayed the release of the servers going up. And then the servers, so I was like, Now, my plan was, I'll stream it before I go to work. But then the servers didn't go up before I went to work, so I didn't bother. And then by the time I got back from work, it was like 10:30 at night, and I just thought, meh, can't bother to stream. I'll just stream my reactions to new season tomorrow. But what we'll do tonight, and what I ended up doing, was I just created both my RAS characters in 2K24. She's good. Yeah, special Saturday video. The new Fortnite season. And there's gonna be two of them as well. As per normal, we're gonna have Battle Pass video, and then we'll have Battle Pass video, and then you'll have, what else? I received awards from unspent battle stars. No sharpener. Okay. What are you doing? You're loading anything? Ah! It's loading something. That's what's it. Can I go Fortnite? Fortnite Festival still here. The rocket racing still going. Oh, what was that? I don't see. I don't know. What's this trying to tell me? About the fact all this exists, which I kind of already knew. Yo, what are you doing? She beefing up though. This woman is beefing up though. Right. Okay, what's going on here? Level up to look over 100 awards, including 8 Fortnite Star Hits, 8 LEGO Star Hits, 3 Festival Gem Tracks, 3 Festival Instruments, and 1,500 V-Bucks back. Okay. I said buy. Yeah, just buy that. I've given on. Wait, that's not even, that's just received from my Rocket League garage. I've just been given these because they're in my Rocket League garage. Okay. I earned 200 V-Bucks for my hard work. What did I do? Best Buds Jam Track. Wait, what? Huh? Wait, what? Isn't that available for Fortnite Festival? I swear that's like really the end of Fortnite Festival. I've reached Battle Pass upgraded, I've been given. He looks clean as heck. Let me just check something. Out of curiosity. There's new jam tracks, cool. Let me just check something actually. Yes! It's there! I've just been handed that one for free, apparently. I thought that was available in there. What else have we got? Let's have a look. We have. That looks kind of clean. I kind of like that. These. Pickaxe. They're quite cool. They're nice. They're not bad, actually. I don't know if I use them, they're not bad. Got a wrap, which looks quite nice. We've got a fucking motorbike flaming glider. Oh my god, I love it. We've got hide and gate. we have Shade Box, which is a bit shady. Can I like see your Lego store? What's your Lego store look like? Oh, oh, that looks amazing. That looks really cool. I love that. H2 features more of him. We've got, ooh, that's nice. We have that in gold. We have the back bling in gold. We have the, oh my god, you see the way that comes out then? Look. Comes out of like a little door. Oh my god, I love that. Oh my god, that's amazing. Plus, we have the golden variant of you, which, oh my god, you look amazing. It's kind of unfortunate that your gold style didn't transfer over to the Lego style, but that is beautiful. Golden blue, that's beautiful. We have operate selfie shot. Alright. Artful. Oh, that's quite cute. Gladiator heart. Art scarf. Okay. Up. Oh. Oh, I like you. You're interesting. You're sort of simplistic, but in a good way. A good way that you've got enough going on, but you're not like over the top. I like that. Not over the top, just cool and simple. We've got. I really like that loading screen. That loading screen is really nice. We have Immortal Heart's Rest. I really like that. That'd be cool. That's cool. And you can probably take your sword out as well. Though. That. Oh, that pink one is nice. Oh, you know. Oh, I like that too. Oh, that's really nice. The way that comes out. The way that comes out and the way it just sits. Oh, that's really cool. The gliders this season are incredible. Sweet swing. Ah, oh, that's kind of cool. Oh my god, you are pink as heck. Oh my god, you're pink as hell and I love you. I love you. You are pink as hell and I love you. We've got Ozzy Dan. Every fish in the sea is the one for me. From the shore to the deep, I swim so free. Yeah, I really like that. I really like that jam track. It's a good song. We've got Maelstrom. That's quite nice. Ozzy Country. Oh, he's so cute. We've got. Oh my good god. Good grief, right? Got that. And then we've got Hoisting. Oh my god. Look at him! He is glorious. I'm not sure about your Lego style, you seem to have a green head. Circular green head. Oh, he's available. Oh, that's nice. That's really cool. I like that. There's a lot of this season that they're killing. That one's quite nice. We've got. Do you even slurp, bro? 100 V-Bucks. Wait, V-Bucks? The first time I saw V-Bucks. Oh no, there was some there and some there. Never mind. They probably just did what they did last season and put them in bonus rewards as well. Oh, cute! It's so cute. That is so cute. Oh my god, you get even more fabulous and purple. Oh my god, you get more fabulous purple. Medusa! And V-Bucks. Stony GG! Okay. Wooden Sling. Nah, they're alright, not great. Medusa! Oh! Oops, I didn't mean to do that, I meant to. I thought I was in. She kinda. Oh, I like her hair, it's got like snakes in it. Snakey hair. I like the snakey hair. I like the snakey hair, that's quite nice. Also, I like your Lego style. You're a very nice skin, actually. You're very nice. We've got... God, don't worry, reduce. I like that. Oh, I like that. Just summon a little metal snake that you stroke. Yeah. Serpent's eye. Ooh, it blinks at you. Not too fond of them. Ooh, I quite like that. Quite like that style, actually. Quite like that style with a pink and purple hair. That's quite nice. We have Zeus! Hey, Zeus! That is a beautiful Oslo screen. Contrail? Stormy Descent? Meh. It's not in your face, I just don't really care for contrails. Oh! Oh, that is a... Backbling and a half, and I love it. Oh my god! Oh my god, I love that guitar. It just emits like friggin' lightning. It's amazing. Oh my god! All of these gliders are genuinely amazing this season. They've killed it on the glider front this year. Zeus! Zeus looks. He looks pretty cool. Just Lego style, mate. Oh, it's a little cute! It's a little cutie pie! I like that. Conqueror Zeus. V-Bucks, paper, battle pass. Empress Float. I like that. Bolt Blades. Okay. That's right. Look at. Ooh, I like that style. That's a nice style. That's a nice style. We have Artems, which is. Ooh, it's an interesting looking glider. The shape of that is definitely interesting. This, Mac Bling, Huntress. I kind of like that. I don't know why I like it, but I like it. Ooh, I like that. I like you got some spacey on you. You got space vibes here, that's cool. Your Lego style looks really nice too. You're a very nice skin. You're very nice. What else have we got in here? We've got the yellow variant of that. The yellow variant of your big axe. Oh my good grief. Good grief. I really like that. Also, I really love the way that came out. That is amazing. The way that comes out is amazing. It spins around, but also assembles itself. That is gorgeous. More V-Bucks, fake battle pairs. Oh my god, she looks gorgeous in that style. Style's amazing. Oh my god, that's gorgeous. AIDS in a very nice loading screen. I hate that. Oh god, I hate that contrail. Well, the worst thing in the battle pass. Ooh, that's nice. That's a nice guitar. Indeed, I quite like that. Reactive. Ooh. Hades. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Mr. Clean over here. Mr. Clean over here. What's your Lego style look like? Ah. All these Lego styles just look really cute. And on the final page, we've got Immortal Hades. Oh my god, that is a beautiful loading screen. We also have. Snake Bright Keyring! I'm not sure about this music. This isn't doing anything for me, music. Don't do anything for me. Oh my god. He comes with a chariot and horse glider. Oh. Everything about this battle pass is amazing. Dark transformation. Ooh, he transforms this self to glow. Ooh, sick. Bonus awards we have. Little white gold variant of that. Gorgon Warriors Aegis. You know what? It's not bad. 24th of May. Oi! Hey, style for his pickaxe. Magma wave, I like that. Stellar Barrage, I do not like that. Immortal Zeus in white. I mean, oh, I like that. I really like that. And that is your key art for this season. Very far in, I must admit. Gold, we've got... Oh, so pink. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Oh my god, that's beautiful. You in pink is beautiful. On the subject of beautiful, that being in purple is beautiful. Gorgonk, Mike. Oh my god, just a snake, Mike. Oh, I love that. That guy in purple looks amazing. And then 28, and then in 20 days is your special exclusive styles, our quest rewards feature. A very nice looking version of that. There's a flash of lightning thing. Oh, I like that. We have blazing fire. Oh, he looks good. Then all that is upcoming. So we don't know what that is yet. We do have also Cora, which I love. Oh, yeah, I love. I like that. That's so cool. Cool. Do we see anything else about you? No, just that. Okay. You know what? That's a solid battle pass. I'd give that a good, genuine, solid, like, 9.95 out of 10. Also, let me just check something. Because... Did I have it? Oh god. Oops. Oops. You're all back. Guernsey. Interesting. White out. Ooh, Rufus. Oh. Oh, you're introducing the twice in one you obviously put in yesterday. Might not have played yesterday. Ooh. Ooh. Like a little raccoon. We have a nose piercing for some reason. Bottle head. Rainstorm. Then these are the music tracks. There's Feel It Still, High Hopes. Oh, good. Ed Sheeran's new. What's poppin'? No, don't do that, for goodness sake. Well, that's nice. Dominus GT bundle. Wee. Lego Fortnite, gun fishing.